Hello and welcome everyone, Dante here, I hope you're all doing well. This is the first video of Geminiman WearOS Manager Tutorial Collection. It will focus on how to pair wireless debugging. If you have successfully paired your watch with the phone, you can skip this part and watch the second video, how to connect wireless debugging, unless you're facing any connectivity issues. Before I start, just to be clear, I'm using Samsung Dex, so my phone screen is on my computer screen. Right, so let's dive right in. On your watch, go to Settings. Then go to Connections. Choose Wi-Fi. And connect to the network your phone is on. Or simply connect to your phone hotspot directly. I will be connecting to my phone hotspot. Then you're gonna go back to settings. So you scroll down to about watch. Scroll down to software information. Now, tap on software version several times until you see developer mode turned on. Go back and back again to settings, scroll down and enter developer options. Scroll down and turn on ADB debugging. Scroll down and enter wireless debugging. You can wait a bit or tap on the enable directly. You'll see a prompt message to allow debugging on this network. If this is your home network or hotspot, choose always allow and proceed. Scroll down, you will see the IP address and port to connect. Write them down if you prefer manual connection input. Now, tap on Pair New Device. Write down the pairing code and the pairing port number. Do not exit the pairing screen, stay on it. Now, we're gonna open the phone application and go to the WearOS Manager tab. Now you're gonna press connect. You have two ways to pair, automated and manual. The application will connect immediately after a successful pair. For the auto method, enter the IP address . Now enter the pairing code. Make sure the watch screen remains on and press the start. Enjoy the cat animation while the phone scans and identifies the pairing and connecting ports. If you're connecting for the first time, building application list takes a bit of time, so be patient. But that's pretty much it for the automated method. For manual method, uncheck detect ports. Now enter the IP as you see it on the watch. The connecting port. And then click on pair new device and enter the pairing code. And the pairing code, sorry, pairing port.
Turn on your watch screen, then click on the start.
Make sure your watch screen remains on and click on the proceed, and you are connected. If you have installed Geminiman WearOS Manager on your watch, you can click on the Get the Watch IP Address. Doing so will get the watch IP address and autofill it for you. That way, all that is left is that you choose the method, whether automated or manual. If you paired in the past with a different application on the phone, apps do not share pairing keys. You are required to pair again for each new application. Pairing for the same application several times will simply replace the app key. Sometimes the application connection is stuck. This is not an issue with the app itself, but the ADB is waiting for a response from the watch. You can replicate the problem by typing ADB pair command on your PC terminal while the watch screen is off or not on the pairing screen. ADB will hang for some time till it times out. So to solve this problem, consider using a different network or simply restarting your phone and watch. You can try to simply revoke authorizations on your watch to recreate the ADB keys. All these can help in solving the issue. Keep in mind that a home network router might have a built-in firewall that can interfere with the ADB connection. And if you're using your phone hotspot, make sure VPN is turned off. And that's it for how to pair wireless debugging. If this video was useful, please leave a like, it really helps out. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below or reach out to me on any of my social media. I'm more than happy to help. If you're enjoying Geminiman WearOS Manager, consider sharing it with your friends so more people can benefit from it. Just a reminder, as a developer who dedicates free time to creating apps and watch faces, everything I publish is completely free with no ads. So your support is highly appreciated. In the next video of the series, we will continue exploring everything Geminiman WearOS Manager has to offer. See you.